Hey guys, John Avanti here, and welcome back to another video. And in this video, we're going to be talking about a Sony, when you get a database file, it says image database file not ready. And this is what it looks like. So you basically get a file error like that, and that happens when you try to record. So what happens is the card is not formatted properly for this camera. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to menu that's here. So press OK, hit the menu button, set up. And you're gonna see there where it says format, and then just hit enter, and it should format the camera or the memory card. So basically, it seems like you can't swap out a memory card from a Canon and then into a Sony. I'm not sure if that's the reason why, but you can see this is a 16 gigabyte card. So formatting is complete. Recording, there you go. So the recording indicate light is on and the level sound is on. As you can see, that's what it looks like when you're recording with the ZV-1, the Sony. This is a great camera. I'll do a review on this later on. But that's how you eliminate that menu error. Just reformat the card. So this is John Avanti. Thanks for watching the video. And I was originally recording on my Galaxy Note 20 Ultra. And now I'm recording on the Sony ZV-1. Take care. Hope this video was helpful.